What's going on, everybody? Average Arcader here, and welcome to Valheim. This is a new open-world survival game based off Viking times. I believe the main story is that you have died and you're in this strange land that is technically the journey you have to take to get to Valhalla. So you have to survive, and you have to defeat certain things as challenge to, you know, earn your way to Valhalla. I love new survival games. I wanted to check it out. Looked good, so here we are. Let's see. Just to make sure that I had everything set up right, I started a map already. So I saw this intro, but after the intro and we land, I don't really know what we're supposed to do. I know it's a survival game. I saw a couple videos on it, so I know we got to start collecting up resources and whatnot to start getting gear so that we can fight all the different things we have to fight. And this is still in early access. To guide you in your travels. Sacrifice stones. They represent the Forsaken, which you must slay in order to ascend to Valhalla. Stone the scratches throughout the lands by Odin and nine posts point towards the ritual grounds of the Forsaken. For instance, close. There's one who reveal the summoning place. Your first okay, so that's the first guy we have to fight, and this reveals it. If I get the hang of this, I might invite subscribers onto the server with me. I know those are important. We gotta pick those up. Now, that I did know from watching videos. The more you do something, it levels up. That I really, really like. I think that's a real good way of doing things. Interesting. That boss. Oh. Interesting. Oh, sweet. So you can eat. It increases your health and your stamina. So that's how health and food works. Sweet. So we got hammer. We need more wood. Up, Hoss. Okay, that I didn't. So when you pick up materials, Sweet. My own arm's going up, punching a tree. Oh! Hey, what's up, boss? Oh, I didn't even notice it's down there. You like that, huh? Eat your heart out, Minecraft. I mean, literally, this is how I start Minecraft. Only this feels a lot better when you're going and you punch a tree in Minecraft. You don't get the effects. I feel like the axe is something we're gonna need. So okay, let's do the axe. Oh, we can build with the hammer. So let's do the hammer next. Friend. What's up, Haas? Yeah, I know. It just told me that. Oh, start by building a workbench. Got it. Let's get some more wood. Alright. Will it let me cut down trees now, or do I need a stronger axe? Let's find out. Sweet. Looks like it's working. Wait, nope, that's too hard. Maybe this one. There we go. Good. So some trees we can cut down right away, others we can't. And it looks like the more even your axe abilities get stronger. See, I like this because it makes even just the act of just, you know, grinding out for your basic stuff is fun. By them giving you one, you got the effects that shows you that you're doing something right. Then you level up stuff as you go. So it encourages you to go out and collect more. So even the simple act of just collecting is entertaining. I like that. Got him. Alright. How much wood do we have? Got a good amount. I do want to make the club. Okay. Let's gather up some more wood, then let's start building stuff. Abandoned little shack here. Looks like there's anything in here. area right here is nice and flat. Ish. we'll build here. Okay, so how do we... Okay. Rotate. Tackle. Oh, sweet. But we need more rocks for a fireplace. Okay, let's... One, let's gather more rocks. I think we're gonna need that, we need. For a fireplace. Area I can find is where I'm going to try to start building the house. What's up, boss? Thank you. It is unlocking a lot of things for us to build now. Crafting station needs a roof. That sucks. So we've got to build some type of structure around it, huh? Here's what I'm going to do. We need to do some hunting. I think we can cook with that cooking station. So we'll chop down some more of these small trees. Then let's see what we can build. Build like a little small homestead, just big enough so that we can put that crafting station inside so we can actually use it properly. Running. You, come on, come on. You and me. You and me, man. Come on. Let's do this. Don't know who y'all are messing with. We don't need nothing big, we just need something small enough. Hey, what's that over there? Up. I know we can build boats, so that would be the next thing we do. Alright, let's get back to work. We've got a base to get started. Trying to find a good location to set up here. Okay, not bad. The construction works pretty well. Everything kind of snaps. Thank you. Yeah, that is what I wanted. Do I'll make that the basement? Yeah, I was supposed to make a little base, but I always get carried away with base building. From making something little to making something a little bit bigger. Okie dokie, guys, we've got ourselves a little homestead. Let's put a bed in. Right on. Oh, hello, Haas. Table now. Yes. Can we repair? That's what we're wearing. Ah. Sweet. Looks like you could just repair it too. It doesn't look like we need anything to repair it with. Okay. So now. I think we need to start working on food. Which will unlock more stuff. So let's... Ooh, there's a boar over there. We should be able to get up too close to these guys. Aha! Raw meat. Oh, we can build a bow now. Oh, and a shield. Right on, we gotta get on that. First things first, I thought I saw another boar. What all do we got? Oh, so we can actually cook that necktail. Other straps, and we've got some meat. More boar. The deer run, and they're fast. We're probably gonna have to use a bow for them, but the boar. They actually will fight you. So you don't gotta chase after them. Hey, how you doing, buddy? Thanks for the food! Alright, let's head back. We gotta cook. Oh, more boar. Yeah, I know. Here we go. Come back, boss. Come back! I just want to talk to you. Oh, he hits hard. Alright, good. We got meat, some more leather. Should be able to cook our food. Hang on, let's put those strawberries up here so we can eat them. Cook. Right on. So, I wonder if we can level up cooking, too. Ooh, nice. That gave us a real good boost. Okay. Let's sleep and see what we can do in the morning. Kidding me. Let me build another fire over here. I didn't say that when I built the doggone thing. Oh, we can build a raft now, too. Just get that going. Wait, why did I do that? I got the stones back. Come on. Come on, man. All right, now we should be able to sleep. Again, I move it right here. Health is up good. Oh, we can build the shield. Let's do that. That helps. And then what do we need for the bow? I want to see if I can get the bow, then we can end the episode. So we need to go out there and slaughter more animals. Let's actually finish chopping up some of these logs. to find more boars to slaughter. I very much like the mechanics so far. I think they have a really good balance to them. Nothing seems to be taking that long to figure out. Like, it doesn't take too long to figure out, and doesn't take forever to actually get done. You know, normally, yeah, you can figure out what you need to do, but then it takes forever to get the resources because the grind is so long. They actually balanced this out pretty well. Got here. Nothing going on. Head back this way. We still need more. Strawberries. Oh, there's a boar. I think I need one more and I can build the bow. Here we go. Summon them. You found the summoning place. Make the correct offering at the altar, and they will come. Beware though, the forsaken are not easy prey. So craft weapon. Don your first. Finest armor. Eat healthy. Okay. Basically. Alright, so. We'll worry about that next episode. First things first, let's get back and make that bow. And then we should be good to go. We can start hunting the deer. So next episode, we need to focus on hunting, getting a bow, hunting some deer, then see if we can finally get some better armor. Pieces of wood make 20 wooden arrows. That's not bad. In fact, let's do another batch. Oh, we can hold up to 100. Okay, yeah, I like the inventory. Inventory can hold quite a bit. Alright. Okay, guys. Well, my first impressions, I very much like this. I think this would be fun even to get some friends in here with. I like the flow of everything. Nothing takes too long to do, which I like. A lot of these survival crafting games, it's fun to play, but then it takes forever to do anything. I kind of like how it didn't take me too long to, you know, get this little homestead built up. Well, you know, started. It's not built up, but it's at least started. I like how doing things levels up. So the more you do something, the better you get. It kind of helps when you're grinding out stuff. Definitely going to be playing more of this. So definitely, if you're liking what you see, make sure to hit that like, subscribe, and notification button. That way you're alerted every time we do a video on this game. I'll be doing more. I might even start inviting subscribers to come and play it with me. It is a server, so we'll see. Definitely next episode, we're going to work on getting some more gear. So that we're better prepared. I think I actually need to repair the gear I had. Anywho, so that we can start preparing to fight that guy. We've got a bow now, so we should be able to hunt deer. We should be able to build a raft. Alright, guys. Thanks again for joining me. Average Arcader out.